There's no way. If that's Michael B. Jordan and he taking on this role, that is fucking cool. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. I'm going on. R.I.P. to Chadwick Boseman, man. Excuse my glasses, you know what I'm saying? They ain't used to these, but you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I had to put them hoes on for this video. Anyways, bruh, got out the bed, watching some movies and stuff, and yesterday I seen the Black Panther 2 trailer had dropped. Yesterday I went to go see Nope. Pretty good movie, not gonna lie. Probably 7 out of 10. Had some stuff it could work on. Feel like it was a little bit too long, but I understand the detail. Now with this movie, it's probably gonna be the last good Marvel movie we have for a little bit, y'all. I mean, if y'all seen the lineup, when all the good shit don't come out to like 2 or 3 years, bro. Everything else is a whole bunch of shit we don't know about. It's gonna be a little skeptical, so we'll see how it goes. As far as Marvel go, recently it's been real hard to keep it going, you know what I'm saying? It seems like this is like going through a tough phase, and DC look like it might take over type shit, so I don't know. Hopefully DC do take over. They got so many stories, so many good people, characters they can do, that it'll be pretty interesting. But as far as Black Panther 2 go, man, RIP Chadwick Boseman, man. You know what I'm saying? Black Panther was such an iconic movie. May have had some story slip-ups and stuff, but as far as like the black people and stuff go, you know what I'm saying? It was like a Black Hollywood movie that was in Marvel. It was like one of the first ones. So yeah, man, let's get straight into the trailer. Let's get to it, man. Oh, man, no cry. No woman, no cry. Little darling, don't shed no tear. No woman, no cry. Good friends we have, and good friends we've lost. I see the good name. It's in here. I wonder how this one goes. You can't forget your past. So dry your teeth, I said. I'm so long. Love how they missed that song. So judging by the ending, there's no way. If that's Michael B. Jordan and he taking on this role, that is fucking cool. But how they gonna incorporate it, I don't know. But I could just be taking it all out of the proportion. I'm surprised they even went with it. I thought they was gonna do like a little that shit called CGI work, like as far as like scenes he worked with, and just try to use. It's good they didn't do that though, because that was gonna be hard to do. Because I can tell, I don't think they was that far into filming yet. I don't think when he passed, because it's been like 2 years, so they probably went that far into it. So it's gonna be tough without him, man. I mean, shit, bro. Like, he just passed away. It's been some years, I'm saying, but he did just pass away. So it's like, it's gonna be tough without him. I think they have a chance to make this mug good. My bad, I'm looking at the screen. I think they have a chance to make this mug good and stuff, but it has to be executed well, bro. I mean, like, it looked like it has a pretty intriguing story. And, like, as I can tell, like, as I can see, this post, they're probably going to introduce a new Black Panther, or they're going to find a way to correct Michael B. Jordan. I can't think of his name right now. I ain't watched Black Panther in, like, 2 years, so I can't think of his name right now. But, yeah, man, I'm not skeptical. I'm hoping it's good because it seemed like it'll be a movie that's kind of different for the Marvel Universe. So, like, maybe this will be a movie that'll be intriguing because of how different it will look, because it's like we ain't seen a movie without a main character in a minute. So, maybe be executed well, man. I mean, hey, what more can they do? You know what I'm saying? So, anyways, bro, it's your boy, I'm gone. Hope y'all enjoyed the little reaction. I know I couldn't really do much, but, you know, you ain't really see much of the teaser trailer. I can't really show you that much. They showed the little Black Panther claw with the gold on it. That's why I'm thinking it's not going to be Jordan or somebody else. I really don't think they're going to use Chadwick Boseman's film thing, because sometimes when you do stuff like that, you get limited to words, look a little weird, and all that stuff. So I really doubt they will do something like that, because, and they weren't that deep in the film, so I really doubt they will do something like that. Anyways, bro, it's your boy, I'm going, and I'm out this thing.